Time now for Brad's food review. Alright, this food review is two different restaurants. One's Firehouse Subs, and the other is Pepperjax Grill. On the Pepperjax Grill, there's chips and some queso and salsa and Firehouse Subs has a steak sub. Is everything that is on there? I'm trying to combine the two, maybe make nachos out of it. And of course, there's a big cup of Coke.